It's more fun in the Philippines. Good day, everyone. This is Wayne Emmanuel Escueto from Wayne Emmanuel Travel and Tours, and I will be your tour guide. Join me as we explore and appreciate the beauty of God's creation as we visit the Philippines, one of the hidden treasure of the South, the home of Pahiyas Festival, Lukban, Quezon. Exploring Lukban are both leisure, food trip, sightseeing with a touch of culture and religiosity. This will be an amazing trip, and I will assure you that. Lukban, Quezon can be found in the southern part of Luzon and about 3 to 4 hours of estimated travel time from Manila. Lukban is considered as the art and summer capital of Quezon, and it is known for its colorful Pahiyas Festival. Here, we celebrate the Pahiyas Festival in honor of San Isidro Labrador, patron saint of the farmers. Every 15th day of May, it is where the people of Lukban decorate their own home with beautiful and colorful designs made from fruits, rice meals, vegetables, and the famous kipping. Lukban people are known for their religiosity. Here we can find Mount Manahaw, which is considered to be a holy place. You can find the healing church, the Kamaynesus, which has many miracles in the past. They say, food is the soul of every destination. The food of Lukban is no exception at all, and trust me, Lukban has so much to offer. Let's eat the famous pancit habab, the hardinera, longganisa, and sweet delicacies like broas, cassava cake, puto seco. So what are you waiting for? Come and join me here at Lukban, Quezon. Again, this is Wayne from Wayne Emmanuel Travel and Tours. I hope to see you there!